It's 4:30 now and time for news.
This is the CBC New Brunswick News. It's 4:30. I'm Matt Pern. A young woman has died following a head-on collision in southwestern New Brunswick today. It happened at about noon on Highway 4, about halfway between McAdam and Harvey. Two vehicles were involved. The woman was driving a van with three young children. She collided with a truck driven by a male. RCMP are